Well, we're only in the middle of January, so if your furnace or other things around your home aren't working right in the cold, it could make for a very long winter ahead.
The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from West Fargo to show us some things you really should be checking during the winter months. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, I'm here with Paul Durbin with Laney's, and we're showing you a little bit of what they do on the furnace, because we're going to start with what the professionals need to check, because there's a lot of tools that you guys use that we don't have at home.
Certainly. Yeah, I can show you a couple things that we do.
Okay.
You know, one thing when we service furnaces, some stuff that you might not do, we clean burners, we clean sensors, we check safeties. We can check the combustion and see what it's doing to make sure it's working efficiently and that we don't have problems in the furnace, like with the heat exchanger. Other things we do also is look at the heat exchanger with our cameras. You know, carbon monoxide in homes are caused by cracks in the heat exchanger. So this is an easy way for us to see farther in depth into the system and see what's going on to protect you and for your safety.
And this is something that people need to get checked once a year, but there's some things that they can check themselves. So one of those things is the filter, which is right next to your furnace here.
Certainly. So when you want to check the filter, everybody's filter might be a little bit different on what you might have, but we want to shut the power off on the furnace. And if it's plugged in, unplug it. So we can pop this guy out here and check your air filter. You know, the cleaner the filter, the better your furnace is going to perform. The longer parts are going to last, and it reduces energy cost.
And I know, too, for some people that, like yours filter only needs to be checked once a year, but for some older homes, you might need to check it more often.
Certainly, if you don't know, you should check it monthly, and then kind of get on a routine, put it on your calendar.
And what are some things when you do need to call in the professional if you're noticing on your furnace?
Definitely, if your house is uneven temperature or the furnace could be short cycling. If a filter was dirty, you know, you could have other dirty parts in the furnace, the blower wheel, the heat exchanger, the cooling coil, and that can cause premature failure on a lot of products and cause things not to work properly if you notice something's going on.
And we want things to work properly, especially during weekends like the ones we're going to be seeing. So, guys, we're going to continue to talk more about what to be looking for both inside and outside of your home, especially during these cold winter days with all the snow we just got to. There's a couple more things we have to talk about this morning.
Looking forward to that. Christy Larson reporting live for us. Thank you, Christy.